Aparshakti Khurana has wrapped up the first schedule of Helmet, where he features as the lead actor in Varanasi. The quirky comedy has Nutan's granddaughter Pranutan Bahl as the female lead. The film is directed by Satram Ramani, who said, "It has been a wonderful experience directing the film in a holy land as Varanasi. This being my first film, and I'm much confident and enthusiastic about the next schedule. I cannot wait for people to watch the film." The first schedule of the film has been shot in rustic locals. The makers also included some local artists. The next schedule will commence in Mumbai in January. Helmet is also features Abhishek Banerjee and Ashish Verma in pivotal roles. The film, produced by Sony Pictures Network Productions and Dino Moria's production house DM Movies, is slated to hit theaters in 2020.